Idril will never leave Mordor. She will fight until she dies.
That's what I'm afraid of.
Feel like a bit of treasure hunting?
Every ranger likes to hunt. What did you have in mind?
The Uruks can be relied on for certain things. Their love of blood, treasure, and grog.
I see how you've survived so long in Mordor.
Our numbers keep us from engaging them on the battlefield, so we work by stealth and speed. And hopefully, we can escape with our lives.
And a few of theirs.
In situations like these, poisoning makes our job far easier.
Everyone's talking about this elf assassin. Aren't we all elf assassins?
Oh, they don't.
We've recovered some of the artifacts that were plundered from the Great Hall.
Every piece of Gondor we take back from them is a victory. You understand that Baranor fears for your life.
I fear nothing anymore. I couldn't survive here if I did.
Sometimes.
No more grog! Story!
Fool him, boys! We have grog, we have gold, our enemies are slain, and we live here! What better way? What better? The shrug!
Bonkaboom.
He's here. Let's move.
We got a coward looking about.
That blob is probably more useful as a corpse. Grouse, we need some more grouse here.
Someone's dying. Killer's gone.
Rather have a quiet day.
By what?
Let's have a look.
Go check over there.
Nothing over here.
Keep your eyes open. It's still.
You want your gold back, do you? Bad enough to risk your life. Us? Pathetic. Your work is done! Your time is over!
Take this! Fool, too slow!
This ain't goblin. It's yours.
Oh!